Squash bugs and cucumber beetles can be a real problem, and here is the one thing I always keep in my garden to help take care of them.
A bucket of soapy water. I keep it right by the plant. I check on them a couple of times a day, and that way it's easy to put the bugs right into the soapy water.